We are taking San Diego. We're taking it.
How? Where are we taking
it? We are taking it. We are taking San Diego tonight. We're taking it. We're taking San Diego.
Where are we going after we take it?
We're just going to take it. We're just going to run with it.
Where are we going to?
We're just going to run.
Where are we running to?
We're just going to run with it. Just going to run. It's going to be so good. It's just so cute out. It's just gorgeous. Beautiful. Look at this. Look at the trees. Look at the trees. Oh my God. You want me to forget you? Okay, forget me too. You tell me you hate me, baby. Yeah, I bet you do. I'm keeping you waiting, but I won't wait on you. Want me to forget you? Okay, forget me too. Holy shit.
Looks so fucking fun. Love to be him.
I feel like in this video, I'm gonna get so many close-ups on Joel's face.
Makes me feel pretty.
You're so pretty.
M'lady.
So should we go to Ocean Beach and then figure ourselves out?
Yeah. First priority is a parking spot, yeah. You don't want to be parking far away.
Yo.
And I bet all the other surfers sleep until whenever, you know?
God, you guys look so cool in front of some palm trees, guys.
Yeah, we're on a beach.
Yeah, this is actually looks really fucking sick.
Like the rap album?
dang it.
That was hard looking.
Pretty intense moment. Almost lost my phone. Joel stubbed his toe.
That's a pretty gnarly one too.
Oh my God. Oh, holy shit.
How bad does it look? I just need like, ooh.
Not even your nail, is it?
No, Jesus. It's thick chunk of skin.
Put it in
there? Oh no, I just stubbed my toe really fucking hungry. Just tore a chunk of skin.
A stingray.
Oh yeah, sure.
Okay. Dude, it could be worse. Could have gotten stung by a stingray.
Yeah. I just don't know how to clean this.
Dude, I just walked you to the water.
No, I mean like how to get the piece of skin off.
Go into
skin
the water.
Rip it off.
Rip it off.
Rip it off. Rip it off, dude. That sounds horrible.
Well, on the bright side, I didn't lose my phone.
I need to stop walking around fucking barefoot.
You're in California, man. Yeah. You're supposed to be barefoot.
Yes. You are Matt Adam Unity. You know you don't. You know?
The sun? No, your face is pretty red, buddy. God, you're sexy.
I feel like
that.
That
was my chunk. Okay, run.
Hold on.
I'm gonna have to zoom in.
What?
I'm gonna have to zoom in. You want me to just record this long?
Yes.
Okay.
I will bung that.
Up on the smackers. I'm working on my camera angles, you know?
That's actually pretty good.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
Where are we at, Swisher?
We're in La Jolla.
La
Jolla Beach
in San Diego.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna get some coffee because you keep bitching about it.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna go surfing. And hopefully we're gonna be really good at it.
How was your surf yesterday, Joel?
My body hurts really bad.
How does my body feel?
Quite well.
How does my body feel, Joel?
Your body feels great. It's so soft to the touch.
It's
really nice. I enjoy it. So I hang out with you.
I kind of want to buy some ice cream though.
Should we go do something, guys?
Oh. Should we go do something?
Yeah, what do you want to do?
I don't know. It's our last day in San Diego.
Dude, I started to collapse in the sleep. Jesus.
Sam.
You guys just want to die here?
Sure.
If I lay here.
Are we
dead? Would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Hey, come here. You're good. Come on, fool. Hey, fool, come here.
It'd be nicer, can I? Oh, dude, I just saw another fucking dog. What?
So, Joel, how was your San Diego? Or, yeah, Southern California surfing experience. You surfed for 4 hours yesterday. You surfed for 4 hours today. We were going to do twice as long both days, but we couldn't handle it. How was your experience?
Well,
tell me more. Tell me all the details.
About your hat. I think my working progression right now is my next step would be training for nationals. I picked it up pretty quick. And yeah, I was on like a 9 foot.
Is it because gravity isn't as intense on the coast?
I mean,
is why you picked it up?
Gravity's not as intense for me in general. I just have like really strong muscle fibers, and like my muscle proteins are just like off the charts.
And mixed with those cold proteins of the ocean, you're like four times as strong.
Basically, what's happening is it's cooling my muscles. Like I felt like Goku after I've been training for like 100 years. So. At some point, I'm gonna contact Billabong. My manager will just get to them, and they'll, you know, he's just, or Quicksilver, or even O'Neill. I don't know. And basically, like, the next step is just get sponsored. And then, once I'm sponsored, then I'll start doing some competitions. But it's gonna be a big check to sign me. So it was pretty good. It's pretty good for my, you know, for my experience level.
It was a good weekend of surfing then?
It was wonderful.
How many times have you surfed before this weekend?
Today was my 5th time surfing.
You feel comfortable with where you're at?
Obviously, I'm on professional level.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, like 2 more weeks of training, I'll probably be the best in the world. So we just got to do another trip because we can't surf on the Missouri River.
Nice. Where are we going to go next?
I think we're going to go to another restaurant.
No. Where are we going to go surfing?
Okay.
Or when are we going? Like you said, next time we surf, you're gonna be a professional. So and where is that gonna be?
Well, my sponsorship will probably pay for us to go to Hawaii. So I mean, we could also do that, or we could go to Mexico to go surfing.
That's what's up.
Yeah, it'll be a good time. It'll be a good time. Obviously, like my talent, I can share with you. I'll teach you exactly how to do it and how to surf.
Yeah, I would really appreciate that.
Yeah, I mean, my wealth of knowledge in the few days that I've been surfing is a well. It's bottomless. Like
the ocean.
Yeah. Well, there's a bottom. Look, man, the earth is flat. It can only be so deep.
Yeah. You sparked some nice words. I like the words you're speaking.
I'm a poet.
Professionally.
Yeah, professionally. Like, once my book takes off, then my surfing career can really blossom because I can just focus on surfing. At the moment, I'm kind of pulled between two worlds, poetry and surfing. It's just, it's a hard life, man.
You're such a visionary. I'm blessed to know you, Joel Swisher.
Yeah, you know, I look right into the future. I look past the past and into the future.
That was deep.
Thank you. Thank you.
There you have it, folks. Joel Swisher, San Diego.
Pro surfer.
October. Pro surfer, October 2020.
Cool. Yo, Jake, so you spent all day yesterday and today learning how to surf. How was your experience?
Experience was positive overall, but I did experience a lot of negative things about it, like when the wave was throwing me around like a little bitch. But, you know, I caught a couple of them. I got really good at, like, timing the wave, but as soon as I would try to pop up, I would just get destroyed. So that's where I'm at. But it didn't scare me from wanting to do it again.
You have plans to surf more in your life?
Yeah. I do.
When? Where? With who?
Maybe in Oaxaca in a couple of months, but we'll see how that works out.
Where's Oaxaca?
It's in the southern part of Mexico.
When are you going there?
In December, hopefully.
With who?
Depending on the border thing and the virus thing, but with my girlfriend Maria.
Nice. Any other notes?
Everybody should try it once, and just because you skateboard doesn't mean you're gonna be good.
Valid advice.
One.
So, Noah, how was your experience surfing for the first time in San Diego, California?
It was decent, you know? I'm not gonna sit here on the internet and act like something I'm not, like a lot of people on the internet do. I fucking suck. I was so bad. The first day, I really struggled to get up and, like, go from laying on the board to standing on the board. And then, like, probably like 2 hours into our session, I was standing on the board and I kept falling off, so I was trying to stand and stay up. And then I had like four waves where I like stood the whole way and it was awesome. And I'm like, oh yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna be crushing it, you know? And then tomorrow comes, which is today, so I guess yesterday I was saying that. You know, there's smaller waves, different beach, same ocean. I was like, today's my day to thrive. And I didn't. I still fucking sucked. I just kept falling off. I kept eating shit or sand, I guess, if we're being literal today.
Do you feel like you, at the end of the day, you came out on top?
No. We had a 4-hour session today. We stopped at like 2.5 because we were all sore and defeated and frustrated. And we ultimately
sunburnt.
Had it. And sunburnt, man. Yeah. I'm very burnt.
Yeah.
I'm burnt in very many ways, like linguistically and emotionally and ultimately physically. So yeah, I'm really bad at surfing. I hope to get better one day. I will come to San Diego again to surf, but I'll probably follow my fellow friend Joel Swisher to Maui for his sponsorship and
sponsored by Billabong.
How to surf from the bong.